Hello, Mntaseto. Welcome back to the reality of Yonkinto. Have you subscribed or you are still thinking about it? Please do subscribe, like, and of course, do share this video. So, guys, this is a lady who goes by the name of Lehaku Wetladi. She used to sing for the Soweto Gospel Choir, and now she is a drunker. She is someone who goes around, you know, singing as if maybe she's losing her mind or she already lost her mind. I don't know if it's an alcohol or what, but one thing that I gathered when I did my research, guys, was the fact that people are insinuating, or rather say people are speculating, that this has to do with Muti, this has to be with witchcraft. And I know witchcraft is underrated in South Africa, whereby we don't even care if it does exist or not, but some of us who have experienced that, we know the taste of witchcraft. So we're gonna talk about it. So well, on a serious note, by the look of how this woman was before she became this way, on a serious note, I feel like maybe those people are right, man. This might have to do with the witchcraft situation, because one thing about a black person, she or he doesn't want to see one of him or one of their own, you know, succeeding in life. And that's not something that we can say ukuthi it's surprising in our society, especially if you're a black person. You know this, even if maybe you don't know this, but you're gonna hear about it, because let me tell you something, Mntase, I don't want to break your heart, but witchcraft does exist. Maybe the reason why you're not working right now is because of witchcraft. Maybe the reason why you're not married right now is because of witchcraft. Maybe the reason why you're failing at school is because of witchcraft. So that's why it is so important for you to pray harder for your family and for yourself also. So anyways, guys, I don't know what you think about this, but please kindly help her, because this is painful to watch. This is honestly painful to watch, because we have people who by long hore they go crazy under the influence of alcohol, but they don't walk around barefoot, you understand. So hence I'm saying, this is someone's mother, this is someone's daughter, this is someone's girlfriend, or she used to be someone's girlfriend, you understand? So I honestly hope and have faith that she will be assisted. Anyways, yeah, man, what's your take on this one? Please kindly comment down below and engage with me under the comment section. Do you think this has to do with witchcraft, or you don't want to talk about it, or you're not ready for this topic? Because one day we're gonna have a life about this topic. It's high time we learn more about witchcraft, because indeed witchcraft does exist. But anyways, guys, I just pray and hope that sorry about that. I just pray and hope that she gets the assistance that she wants, because indeed she was a good singer. No one can argue with that. So I took a spell choir. Where are you at this point? Anyways, guys, that's it for me. The reality or the chat with the dolphin, wherever you are. Bon, ngilapho. Subscribe, like, and of course, share.